The residents of Delhi to face severe power crisis this summer. In wake of Supreme Court's order directing Delhi-based power distribution firms BSES Yamuna Power Limited and BSES Rajdhani Power Limited to clear their dues by May 31st or face disconnection of power supply from state-run power producer NTPC.